And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner.
This woman is a grappler, holding a professional record of 18 wins, 6 losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion of the World, Meisha Tate!
UFC belt on the line, protect yourself at all time, obey my command at all time. If you want touch love, do it now, go back to your corner. Are you ready? You ready?
Fight. And here we go! 5-round fight. Quite simply, this is one of the biggest fights in UFC history. Highly anticipated for so long. Finally, they meet tonight. This fight, quite simply, is one of the biggest in UFC history.
It is impossible to overemphasize how important this fight is and what implications this title fight has for the entire sport. This is one of the...
Oh, nasty slam!
How good was that?
Excellent posture here.
She's got that arm trap. Nice sweep. Really good movement on the ground. Full back hooks.
She's now transitioned to full guard. Big punch from the bottom.
Nice transitions.
Big and heavy right, right hand. Big right hand, Mike.
Tate's got it back at half guard now. And again, she's back into side control.
She moves to the mounted crucifix. She's attempting a submission here. Her arm's out of the submission.
Nice elbow. Lot of work in the clinch in this one.
Nice hook there.
Great trip for the takedown.
Tries to pass, but doesn't make it. The swelling on her eye is starting to get really nasty. She's in half guard now. Beautifully executed sweep.
Big right hand.
Into full guard here.
Great movement on the ground. Postures up.
Just over 2 on the clock.
Perfectly timed sweep.
Now falls back into guard. Able to posture up and deliver some ground and pound.
Boom, right on the button.
Back nice. And forth.
Tries to pass, but cannot. In full guard here. Back to full guard, very nice.
Great left by T.
Oh, trying to take the back here. In half guard position.
Great work from the bottom by Tate.
Full guard.
Back to half guard.
Nice.
Tate gets it back to the guard.
Nice sweep. Oh, full mount. Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
Tate's in side control again here.
In the half guard.
Good control. Postures up.
Joe, she's showcasing some great movement on the ground. Wow, nice front kick.
Round one complete.
Here's a nasty ground and pound strike. And here is another ground and pound strike. And here's another powerful ground and pound strike. That was some amazing ground and pound on display.
I need you to go out there, and I want you to do more of that.
And the lovely Brittany gets us started for round number two. The fight continues. The champion continues to look great. Once again, showcasing her superior skill set. If this fight continues to go like this, she'll leave with the belt.
Oh, nice.
Joe, she's really staying busy on her feet. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
They clinch.
Tate's got the double underhooks here.
Oh, nice trip.
Really good movement on the ground.
Oh, and reversed. She's now in full guard.
Hammer fist by Tate.
Oh, very bad. Full mount.
She's looking to isolate the arm here.
She got her arm out.
Able to posture up. Nice elbow.
Good shot to the head. Nasty ground and pound elbow. She gets her back.
Failed attempt. Nice hook to the body by Tate. Great front kick to the face.
Nice.
Nice 1-2.
Great exchanges. Just over three now.
Nice teep by Tate.
There's a combination.
And she times her strikes again. They battle in the clinch, looking for a dominant position.
Good nice. Inside leg kick.
That was a huge uppercut.
Looks like she's got a submission locked up.
That's pretty tight, Mike.
That's nasty. This may be the end, Joe.
That's it.
It is all over.
Got caught in the choke. He didn't have the time to tap.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And here one last time, super tight choke. And one more time here, super tight choke, and she's out. And it's over before she even gets a chance to tap.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 21 seconds of round number 2. For the winner by submission, and still the undisputed UFC Bantamweight Champion of the World, Meisha Tate.
Meisha Tate remains the UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion. What a great night of fights. For my partner, Joe Rogan, this is Mike Goldberg, saying so long until next time. We see you right back here, inside the Octagon.
Self-assertive. We go and they do social service. We go and